name is MJ Atai, and I am a junior. I'm a junior at Duchesne Academy.
Stop stalling!
Thank you so much for that. And my poem is currently untitled, and here it is. Why do I write? The trees did not grow tall only to be cut down and wasted. I am performing an act of remembrance, of appreciation. After all, their ashes were sacrificed for the sake of the artists. Why do I write? Words bumble from my mouth but seem to flow from my fingertips. Lead flowing on paper is much nicer than words piercing the air. My words seem to disturb the perfect silence, the comfort that hangs there. And then all the eyes turn to me and I can no longer breathe. Writing is the oxygen that saves me from their stares. Why do I write? Feelings bottled up inside of me can lead to an explosion, but when written on paper, they find a home. They are no longer wanderers, looking for a place to stay, looking for a place to accept them, to know they are needed. Paper is the arms of acceptance that my emotions are looking for. They find comfort there, and I feel free. Why do I write? It is the only way to defy the black tentacles that wrap around my heart, belonging to my ruler, fear. I gave him the key to the cage he put me in, and writing seems to be the only thing that gives me control again. And control of my own mind and my own heart is all that I need to be me. Why do I write? I can't tell you that I like you, but I can write it. I can call you a rebellion or a revolution because the emotion I feel the most is fear, but liking you seems to defeat it. When you look at me, the tentacles seem to loosen and fear becomes irrelevant because you show me freedom. Why do I write? I am sick of all the voices yelling in my head, telling me what to do and what to think. Paper takes them away. They boarded the boat that paper creates and sail away from me, never to be worried about again, and I no longer drown in an ocean of my own worries. Why do I write? It is a form of escapism, where I can imagine myself floating in the sky, surrounded by stars and planets. I can throw myself into a different world where feelings don't exist, and if they do, they're just easier. Easier to ignore, easier to get rid of, to send away, to never think about. Why do I write? I am the ocean, and the paper is the moon. My handwriting rises and falls on the page like the tide. I swear the moon makes you do crazy things like write thoughts and emotions that I would never dare to say because those thoughts, those emotions get stuck in the back of my throat and it hurts too much to speak them. Why do I write? There are too many words that go unsaid because there are those who shove their hands down my throat, so my rebellion towards them is to write it out. They can silence me all that they want to, but the one thing I have is my writing, and they can't have that. Why do I write? Because it's all been written before, but it's never been written by me.